learning from me today, and I know that for our viewers at home, Fatima, Elizabeth, Kate, if they want to learn more about Fatima, or indeed just the whole history and the struggle that she went through, where did they go?
Yeah, I think currently, I mean, the research is still in its initial stages. It's going to be difficult to find out as much as about her as people do know about the Loquillium. But research is taking place. We were inspired by her, and I think it's important, you know, to read up on what is out there. We've got some stuff on our website as well. But most importantly, you know, in our madrasa, for instance, kids not only learn how to read the Quran in Arabic, but also learn, you know, how to analyze the text of the Quran from the English. Mm. And again, we were inspired by Fatima Elizabeth, because that's what she did, and that's how she ultimately converted. So that's
fantastic. Well, great show today. But unfortunately, we are out of time. Massive thank you to our guests this evening, Ali Khan and Hamid Mahmoud, and of course to you at home for watching.
As ever, you can stay with us on Twitter at Islam Channel with the hashtag LTL. I won't do that hashtag sign this time. But if you want to watch your favourite clips again as well, head to youtube.com/IslamChannelTV.
You want to see us again. And hit the live room is back tomorrow at 7 p.m. for our final show of the week. Until then, assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum.